I would, I'd put that.
Yeah, I'll just keep it on your feet.
Yeah.
Climbing!
Oh my god, this is tough with a backpack. Real tough. Shit, I can see the sun now. No. Go back. I need the shade. Ugh. Take, come on. Ton of slack. Not with these backpacks on. Bag. Woo. pretty tricky.
With
a bag. That was brutal.
I think the bag is harder than leading, to be honest.
Oh, for sure. I mean, it like boosts the difficulty by a whole grade.
Yeah.
Oh, God. All right.
Chicken. When we get that to that big ass pitch and we drink all the water, we'll be fine. It is certainly difficult. Whew. Maybe I should go on my pass then. We got three people on the team.
Yeah. So, well, you probably want to go up there a little bit so I can take the rope up there.
Yeah.
So I can start getting him. Same spot you were. That is incredible. Oh my God.
Yeah. The higher up we get, the better we get.
That waterfall is just more and more impressive, and it's getting sunnier down there too. Is that our shadow? No, those are trees. Oh. Oh God. The bag is so heavy. Feet are hurting.
Yeah, my feet hurt a lot too when I was on the thing.
Okay, so you can come off the master point now?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we didn't get any tugs from you, so I never took the gree-gree off, and you started pulling. And I just had to cam it down and have Akbar feed rope in.
You never, at any point you could?
I never got seven tugs, never. No. Doesn't matter.
At one point I yelled up the lake.
Oh, I could not hear you. I don't think you're yelling loud enough.
Maybe. I mean, clear.
That is a fancy carabiner. Triangle.
Yeah, I like that one a lot.
Very smooth.
It's nice for the master thing and stuff.
Yeah. Alright.
So then after I pulled a little bit and I realized that he doesn't know I'm up a leg yet.
Yeah.
So then I pulled and let go a couple times. But I think by that point you were already...
That point we were just confused. At that point, like, I was like, is that supposed to be the seven? Couldn't tell. And then the rope just started flying through. And we're like, well, he's either slowly falling down the other side, sprinting with the rope, or he's at the anchor. I wonder which. All right.
Also, when I had you on belay, I give you two sharp tugs. Did you feel that at all?
Yes, I felt those.
Did you respond?
Yelled climbing at some point.
But again, I mean, you can't hear.
Yeah, this is a bad spot for hearing. Oh, I didn't understand.